We get a lot of losers on this show. Woo! But a guy who turns his back on his own family, I'd like to kill him myself.
Tell me you're going to put that up.
Right here?
Right up against the door.
Mitch left his wife and kids in order to find himself.
Wow, 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 wow.
And now he can be found just getting drunk and wasted with his dumb fat friend, Jocko.
It's Sophie's recital, and you know how much it means to her.
But it meant nothing to this selfish bag of pig excrement.
I have to work the whole weekend, all right? Deal with it.
The only thing Mitch cared about was setting up his new guy pad. Oh! Mitch was stoked. He found the one piece of furniture that tied the whole room together. A pilot's seat from an old Soviet fighter jet.
Are you serious?
It's the real thing, bro.
Mitch plopped down in his Top Gun lounge chair for a test drive.
Dude, what's that thing there between your legs?
Don't. Rule of thumb. Whenever someone asks, what does this lever
do?
Never, ever pull it.
Don't do it.
Turns out the fighter jet seat was not only authentic, it was hot. As in, ready to launch.
Checker seats are a lot easier to get than you think. They're supposed to be demilitarized, which means they take the rockets out and make them inert. But a lot of them, people get lazy and don't take the rockets out. Surplus stores sometimes sell live seats. I made 3 phone calls, found 3 seats in less than an hour that were live. Ejector seats were designed to get you out of an airplane as fast as possible. You pull a mechanism that has a timer on it. The first timer blows your cockpit off, you have half a second, then it starts firing the rockets, which shoots you up a set of rails and out of the aircraft. You can go 200 feet high in a couple seconds.
Mitch only made it about 10. His skull cracked like an egg, his brains scrambled. There's a word for guys who abandon their families.
I have to work the whole weekend.
All right, deal with it.
Deadbeat. But there's a simpler, even better one for Mitch. Dead.
Guy, that was so bad to watch. But, subscribe and all that. Like, peace out.
Guys, stay post on my channel. Subscribe to my channel.